Hello everyone, I am Mücahit Taşdemir from Aerospace Engineering Department. Today I'm going to do my graphic presentation. So first I would like to ask a question to you. What is the most expensive product ever in the human history? Have you ever thought about that? I'm sure that everybody has some kind of curiosity in this subject. And I would like to find the answer together. So do you think that is this the supercar is the most expensive product ever made? Well, it is not, and according to Times magazine 2014, this is the price of this car is $3 million, which is the until now the most expensive car. Or do you think that the Turkish President's Palace is the most expensive thing? And obviously it is quite expensive, but it is not the most, because according to Hürriyet newspaper 2014, the price is of the first building $350 million. So what about the diamond, which is the most, which is the biggest in the world? This is a Colombian diamond in the crown, in the royal museum. And the price of it is about, according to Times magazine 2014, $750 million. But there are still way much more expensive things, such as Buckingham Palace, which is, for the ones who cannot recognize from the first image, this is the second image of Buckingham Palace. And it is $1.55 billion, the total cost of now Buckingham Palace. So there is a more expensive thing than Buckingham Palace, which is B-2. It's then a special military aircraft, and the price is, guess, could you make a guess?
$3 million.
Well, it is $2.1 million, which is the most expensive product the human being ever made in the history, according to Forbes magazine 2014. And only America got 20 of them, and after that, because of the lack of the money and the too high cost, they stopped doing this. So now I'm going to show you a pie chart about this, which is I'm going to compare the very expensive things all around the world. So if we calculate all of them as 100%, the B3 is going to take up 63.6. And the Commodore Island total revenue budget is going to just 4.9% of it. And the Colombian Diamond is going to 22.7, and the Turkish Presidential Palace is going to 11.6. So the America, as I already told, got 20 of them. And if we, in total, compare those 20 of them prices with the really, really expensive things that a human cannot even have, possess, the total of B2s is actually equal to the total revenue of Nigeria, which is the most developed country in Africa. Also, it is again same with the 73 poorest countries all around the world, which is quite expensive, I think. And also, the Buckingham Palace, the 20 of the Buckingham Palace is equal to 20 of the BT. So this is my end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. If you have any question, please feel free to ask it. If you don't have any, if you're interested in the subject, these are the references. Thank you.